Handicapped Vietnam veterans successfully lobbied for improvements in the architectural standards for wheelchair access in public buildings. A. The old standard was 1 foot rise for every 10 horizontal feet. What would the slope be for a ramp built under this standard? Well, what we need to recall is that slope is equal to rise over run. And we're given that for each 1 foot of rise, there are 10 horizontal feet of run. So the slope is simply 1 foot divided by 10 feet, which simplifies to 1 divided by 10. Part B. The new standard is 1 foot rise for every 12 horizontal feet. What would the slope of the ramp be under this standard? Well, under this standard, for each 1 foot of rise, there needs to be 12 feet of run. So to calculate the slope, we find the rise and divide by the run, and we get 1 foot divided by 12 feet. The units of measurement divide out, and we're simply left with the number 1 divided by 12. C. If the front door is 3 feet above the ground, how long would the handicapped ramp be using the old standard? So here we have the ramp. We have 3 feet of rise, and we're trying to determine how much run we need for that 3 feet of rise. So we just use the formula. Slope is equal to rise over run. Well, under the old standard, we already determined that the slope is 1/10. So we write down the slope, 1/10, and that is equal to the rise, which is 3 feet, divided by the run. And what we need to do is to solve for the run. Well, we have two ratios that are equal to each other, so we can use cross multiplication to solve the equation. We just multiply the run by 1, and we get the run. And we multiply 10 by 3 feet, and that gives us 30 feet. So the run is equal to 30 feet. So the ramp would need to be 30 feet, or it would need to have a horizontal run of 30 feet in order to meet the old standard. How long would the handicapped ramp need to be to meet the new standard? Well, the new standard has a slope of 1/12. So we would solve it similarly, but our equation would be 1 divided by 12 is equal to the rise of 3 feet divided by the run. And then we would cross multiply. The run times 1 is run, and 12 times 3 feet is 36 feet. So under the new standard, the handicapped ramp would need to be 36 feet long.